what's cool about science is scientists have these ideas and they don't know whether they're true or not. And to convince other people, they do experiments. They try to prove it. And it's really fun when they finally do prove it and say, aha, I was right. And then they share it with the world and people see the world a different way. I think I've thought the brain was very interesting because it's a lot of us, who we are. But when you learn how it works, all the little machinery in it, all the things it does, it actually is really sophisticated machine. I am at the National Institute on Drug Abuse, so we're interested in how the brain relates to addiction. An addiction is when you do something that's bad for you, but you just can't stop. Like some people get addicted to drugs. They take the drugs, they know they're bad for them, but they just can't stop doing it. And we believe that addiction is a brain disease. And that's why we study the brain, because we want to understand how the brain gets addicted to drugs and how we can get a person to be unaddicted by changing the brain. And each day is different. Some days I go and talk to kids at schools about brains. Some days I talk to famous scientists. They call me with great ideas about what they've discovered. It's almost like as if Albert Einstein would call me and say, hey Dave, I just came up with the theory of relativity. Every day involves some learning, something new that I learn about the world and science. Keep asking questions, keep trying to discover things. Don't accept things for just the way they are. I mean, scientists, that's what they do. They question.
Learn the facts about how drugs affect the brain and body at teens.drugabuse.gov. Discover how your brain works at kids.niehs.nih.gov. And for more about other science careers, visit kids.gov.